Diana zeigte mir eines Morgens ein Telegramm, das gerade angekommen war. Darin stand: Hi, ich komme und bin bald da, unterschrieben von Claudio. Alle waren sich einig, dass er nicht herkommen könnte, aber ich war mir nicht so sicher. Und siehe da, er tauchte vor dem Tor auf. Ein junger, traumatisierter Vietnam-Veteran aus einem Krankenhaus bei San Francisco, der kurz davor stand, entlassen zu werden.
Don't confuse the songs with your own life. I mean, they might have relevance to your own life, you know, but a lot of things do.
Wir versuchten einiges. Die Polizei wollte ihn festnehmen, aber John sagte, sie sollten ihm nichts tun.
And then I had this guy called Claudio saying, I'm coming, and I only have to look in your eyes and then I'll know. So last week he turned up at the house, you know.
Er war offensichtlich ganz vernarrt in John und schickte ihm viele Briefe. Manchmal dachte er auch, er sei John, aber er ihn treffen, unbedingt.
So we met, you know, I'm just a guy, man, who writes songs. We can only say hello, and what else is there?
Yeah, I figured if we met, I'd know, you know, just by reading.
But know what?
You know, if what I was thinking was true.
Well, what, is it true?
Well, I guess not.
Right, I'm just a guy, man.
But then, yeah. But the, it all fits, you know?
Anything fits, you know, if you're tripping off on some trip, anything fits, you know?
Remember that one, you can radiate everything you are, you can penetrate anywhere you go?
Yeah.
Syndicated?
Yeah. That was just having fun with words, you know? I was just having fun with words. It was literally a nonsense song, you know.
I wouldn't tell you.
I mean, Dylan does that. Anybody does it, you know. They just take words and you stick them together, and it's like throwing the I Ching or something. You just see what happens. You take a bunch of words, you throw them out, and see if they have any meaning. Some of them do, some of them don't.
Remember old Hare Krishna has nothing on you?
Yeah, well, he don't. Yeah. No, I mean, you're it. See, that last album of mine was me coming out of my dream.
Mm. Seems like it could have been different.
What could have?
Well, before that last album, the way it built up.
But that was, to me, it was just a hallucination, a dream.
It is now, yeah.
Right. I mean, you can last your whole life on that dream, you know? And then it's all over.
Well, you weren't thinking of anyone in particular when you were singing all of it.
How could I be? How could I be thinking of you, man?
Well, I don't know. Maybe that don't care me, but this all—it's all somebody.
I'm thinking about me, or at best Yoko, if it's a love song. You know, and I think maybe think about an audience in general. You know, if I'm singing "Old Hare Krishna, Got Nothing on You," I'm sort of talking to any old friends who've been listening to what we were saying and saying, "Look, well, I think it's a lot of bullshit now. You know, let's forget it. You know, and that." As far as I'm concerned, you know, and but that's it. I'm basically singing about me. I'm saying, you know, I had a good shit today, and this is what I thought this morning, and you know, and or I love you, Yoko, whatever. I'm singing about me and my life, you know, and if it's relevant for other people's lives, that's all right.
Er war sehr mitfühlend, was ja auch sehr schmerzlich sein kann. Er sorgte sich um andere.
Let's give him some advice.